taken. Love steps into a three. Osmond got a hand on it. He keeps the possession alive.
Second chance opportunity. Oh,
for a moment. And now it's a Cavalier turnover.
Good hustle by Jay.
He missed that one. Brandon Goodwin into the ball game. Races into the four. Dirk dumps off to Osmond.
I love it. Patience. Now let's get it below the free throw line. You know, we got Detroit. They're just taking shots. They're settling.
Right.
Not, no one's on the backcourt or anything.
Love an Osmond play catch. Getting to the rim.
Cut him up. Without the ball.
Cut him up, everybody.
That's his game. He loves to play without the ball.
See, Jenny gets a nice, nice little play here. He and Kevin, who Kevin's such a good facilitator.
Yes.
Nice little ball fake. Turn around. Right over the top. Right over the top of the defense.
Playing without Bryant.
Mobley used the window, batted by Osmond, and eventually comes to Love stop, deals to LeVert, extra pass Osmond. Osmond wants Mobley, goes there, the open man, Goodwin in the corner, that man's open, 2-point lead, looking for more as Goodwin with a high dribble, deals to LeVert, now it's Osmond, catch and shoot.
Back on target.
Cavs are just playing better.
Moving without the ball, ready to shoot it. Jetty comes in, gives the Cavaliers a big lift.
Jetty Osmond makes the catch, knocks down the three. Mobley lost it.
With too much dribbling.
Good defense. Leonard.
Fay gets fouled by Osmond in the open floor.
Ruling on the play is a personal foul on Osmond. The play is being reviewed to see if it meets the criteria for a clear path.
Was behind him.
He's in front of him, I do believe.
Yeah, right. He looked like he was in front of him.
At least from the side. If you get it from the side, it also is deemed not a clear path foul. I like the Cavs' chances here.
Even though that was Bay, I'd have probably let him shoot it.
Yeah, right. The way he's been shooting the ball.
Yeah.
Bay did twist, so Osmond did, I guess, technically catch him in the back. But again, Magruder was racing as well. Aiden Lee on the run, lost the ball. Comes to Jetty Osmond, who scoops it up. Osmond, hesitation move. Post and score!
Jetty! Coast to coast!
Take a look at our All-State mayhem moment. The Cavs make the play on the defensive end. Osmond scoops it up. Starts the mayhem moment. Garland off to Love for the lead. Osmond rebounds. He puts it on the floor. Finds Love again. Quick trigger! He's got it!
Para Jerry que busca su primera canasta en un buen rato, sí señor. Engage Jerry.
Five reserves for Wayne Casey's Pistons. Magruder relays, delivers. He creates baseline, dumps back to Olynyk. Olynyk's late in the shot clock, skips to Magruder. Livers at a time.
Great defense. Excellent defense. Good rotations, good communication. Really solid by the Cavaliers.
They covered all the bases that time.
Here comes Lee. LeVert got a piece of it and knocked it away.
Great effort.
Osmond. Garland. Three. Yes. Number two of the Cavs. Nothing called. Magruder pushes up a three and knocks it down. Osmond leaks out. The Cavs run off the make.
That's how you take the spirit out of your opponent.
T is a word with crew chief Zach Zarba. After the Magruder three, Osmond just took off. Just over 2 minutes in fourth quarter. Osmond takes the handoff from Mobley, wheels to the basket and lays it in.
Yeah, that was great because he's going to the basket.
Right.
Every dribble that Jetty took went towards the basket. The defense just continued to yield. Guys like Jetty, guys like LeVert, they can be difference makers. Guys like Love on a night like tonight.
Yes.
Bagley with a floater. Mobley recovers after the Cavs nearly got their signals crossed. Jetty Osmond, by the way, is 5 of 6 from the field. He's given the Cavs 11 points off that bench. Garland clears himself and finds Mobley. Osmond again, the Cavs work quickly off the bank. Livers blocks that shot, and out of bounds it goes.
He's come in, he's been very, very aggressive tonight.
Yes.
Looking for his opportunities, going to.
He's been held to three this evening. Garland near the timeline.
The zone.
Love inside, kicks to Osmond, he'll fire. The post, Bagley's down there with Love. Bagley settles for a jumper. The Cavs will take it as Osmond rebounds.
Yeah, I think Kevin had a feeling about that jumper. He just let him have it.
Let him have it.
Garland Zips one off to Osmond. Osmond drives and it knocked away by Joseph.
Nice drive by Jay.
Love it.
And he's going to the hoop.
There's no one there.
Right.
And he gets going.
He's turning that corner and he is attacking.
Oh, nice hand.
Yeah.
By Bagley on the switch. Garland lost it. Out of bounds it goes. Last off Osmond. Pistons ball.
Really been trying to get Lowry.
He's trying to knock it to a teammate. Love, however, secures it. Osmond slows.
Very nice.
Yep.
Slow it down. Get a good possession. Good runs. Screens. Or take it to the basket.
Now he accelerates and lays it in. Cedi Osman.
Ain't no guards. Go to the basket.
Mates to arrive. Now goes to work. Cunningham across the foul line to Osmond. He drills it.
Cedi. It's feeling it tonight, baby.
14 to go in the fourth quarter. Osmond and the Cavs have taken an 8-point lead.
Don't want to trade baskets with him.
Osmond catching shoots. Love got a hand on it.
These are two solid wins they had to have.
Yep.
Unsung hero, Cedi Osmond. Osmond 16 points off the Cavalier bench, and it bears repeating that Osmond had fallen out of the rotation each of the last two games. Dylan Windler got Osmond's minutes. He's back in there. Osmond produces. Sartilla in-game player profile. 16 big points. The Cavaliers continue to look for auxiliary scoring sources as this season winds to a close.
Well, they have to find that third score somewhere.
Game out, but the Cavs prevail in a big one tonight. Your final score is Cunningham drills a three. Cavaliers 113, Pistons 109.
Because of the back-to-back situation, but able to get it going there in that third end of the third, fourth quarter. Love came in and Cedi came in and gave him new life.
That was a big three for some of you out there, and you know who you are. The Cavaliers win this one by four. Stay right there. JB Bickerstaff and his players will address.